Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel Mom and Me Creative Vlogs and More. How are you all? It's been a long time we are posting a video on live updates with the outside activities. I hope you would like this video. Keep watching.
That thing looks like a stadium. There's a train! There's a choo-choo train there.
On the occasion of Qatar National Sports Day, which is on February 12th, Tuesday, we have visited Aspire Park to take part in kids' activities. Aspire Park is really so big, which is mainly focused on fitness and health related. So whenever you visit this park, you will definitely find some activities going on. Finally, we are at the event place. This event was organized by a group of companies working under MOTC Qatar. Since the park is really big, so many companies organized activities on this particular day. The entire place was really filled with huge number of participants. So we were there about 2 hours and then we left that place. And today weather was a bit cold and windy also. It's right time to go outside and enjoy the weather here in Qatar. As soon as we enter inside the place, kids were running towards the trampoline. And of course, it's all time favorite for every child. But the place was really crowded, so we decided to check for another activities. Comparing to the last year arrangements, this year number of activities were limited. On top of this, participants were in huge number. Finally, the place was really crowded and we couldn't get a chance to enjoy all the activities very well. This is one of the game that we liked the most, firefighters game. But due to the huge number of participants, it took us around 20 minutes to get our turn. While my kids were waiting for their turn, I was just looking around to figure out the other activities that suits for us. I hope you would like this video. Keep watching. After this, we were heading towards the drawing section. Hence, it's been almost 2 hours now, we have decided to go back home. While leaving the place, we're checking around to cover the missed activities. This is one of that. Aspire Park is really huge and beautiful. It would definitely need more sessions to cover the at least signature areas within the Aspire. Look at that signature tree in Aspire Park. This park is completely filled with so much of greenery and big trees. Thank you for watching our videos. If you are new to my channel, please take a moment to subscribe and hit that bell icon for latest video updates. See you in another video. Take care. Bye-bye.